Aloha, Michael. This is Ke Ala Kahuanui, a watch captain on Hokulea, voyaging canoe. And today is Friday, cruisy day. Friday, August 15th, John Cruise's birthday. Our crew is well and happy because we just celebrated Uncle John's 71st birthday. Flip it around, he says it's 17. And so we had a wonderful celebration last night. We didn't bake any cakes or anything, but we did have Aitutaki donuts filled with chocolate, and it was a hit. And this morning we had our birthday breakfast with taro pancakes filled with bacon, and celebrated again this morning. So we left Aitutaki around Tuesday, late morning, and we're between Aitutaki and Palmerston on our way to Manu'a, Samoa. And we're having a great time. This is our longest sail between islands, so we're really enjoying being out in the open sea. Our sunsets and sunrise has been great, beautiful. The birds have been large, but the fish have been none. So we're looking forward to Leohu's three-time catch on her rig that she set up, and just really enjoying the time that we have left out here. As for the most of us, Pago Pago will be the end of